really good getting settled back into life back in the UK and being involved in the coaching and with the England squad. It's been nice to see all the local potential that's coming through.
I think it's a fairly personal voice moving on here. The University of Wolverhampton seems to be a good breeding ground for most of these players. We see some being offered scholarships in the US, as you know, some of these players on the east side, as well as in the UK. Do you feel that's a good place to, you know, the ground to be developed in regards to the 18, 23 year old football area?
Absolutely. The transition of the water once you go from that junior set up under 18s into your 20s, it needs to be nurtured. So if the girls are lucky enough to get the opportunity to go and play in the States and get a scholarship, or if they can get a scholarship over here in England, it's definitely the best way to produce or to develop their offer skills.
Okay, then you've obviously had lots of football experiences. What was the best football experience you're willing to share? And I've played in the 2012 Olympics, also professional over in Spain and Australia.
My best football experience would be in 2000 and... sorry, Willie Bucks Championship! With the boys and beating Spain in the World League game in Manchester at Mac in 2014 after we lost to Spain. It was a big, special moment.
Okay, that's great. Thanks for your honours and thanks very much.